Yeah, so go down here, nice and early, with a roll of, the big roll of cling film.
I got it wrapped, worked.
Can't do this. I've got a few wraps around on the inside here, but I should really have that pallet over to any bit more. But I'm going to get the man just to put it out and give me a second just to throw two or three wraps around the bottom. And that's 4 hours here today. Just listening to a bit of Tina. Hold on, let's turn that out. Listening to a bit of Tina Turner testing out the video. I'm just setting up the computer here now. I'm going to get my scanner set up and I'm going to scan this pile into that corner, get another pile in here, scan them into that corner, and then I'm going to start boxing them back the other way. So don't know much of that I'll get done today, but I'm going to try and start going through some of this stuff and getting it stacked now into this kind of clear spot so I can sort of see where I'm at. But we're making progress. She's on the truck. Okay, $250 scanned in. Tapes playing, a few videos and tapes tested this morning. Another maybe 150 there. I'm gonna get into that pile, then I'm gonna actually send them to shipment and box them in, clear it off, and get them out because I've got a space here now for another pallet which I have outside and start palleting it up and leave them there for the minute. Actually, I'll put them there because they're next to be shipped, so there you go. And then we come up this end, we have videos playing. You can't hear them on the other end, so it's great. Starting to get into these boxes here now. These ones at the bottom, I was trying to get down to them because there was a lot of good books down there because I put them in and then realized halfway up that I was burying them. So clear this spot, clear that spot, get them two pallets out, and then I can start to tidy the place up a bit because it still doesn't look any better. But hey, pallet gone. Time for a bit of lunch now, I think. It's just 20 to 1, so I'll have a little break. Okay, 10 to 2. Had a little bit of a chat with the chap that owns this place. Just talking about something else that he wanted to do, so he thought I might be able to help him with it. Then I had a bit of a lunch break. So I've done another few books there. There's 435. I've just sent them to Amazon. So what I'm going to do is, rather than scanning in the 1,000, I'm going to list them on Amazon. Make a shipment ID, not going to go through the whole process of finishing the shipment, just to get the shipment ID, and then I'm going to use this box content and start scanning them back into boxes and put them straight onto a pallet. Clears that space and I can start again, which it's a bit of a break from just scanning all the time, doing something different. So I'll do that now for a while. Put on another bit of music now. Off we go.
Write the next line. Oh, I want the truth to sing.
That's why I sell books, because I can't sing. Okay, getting a few more now. Another pile there, so I'll say there's another probably 200 there. So we should have about 700. Again, I finished that last. So what I'm going to do then is I'm going to stop for a minute and I'm going to get 1200 on that, because I can actually fit another 4 boxes on them pallets. I'm gonna go for this time, go for the 1200, so that'll be about halfway through it. I'm just gonna have a get through these so I can clear that space, then I'm gonna load this pallet onto there, get it wrapped and stickered, and then I'm gonna box and use the Dymo for I've a load of good books here and some there, but no barcodes on them, so I'm gonna get a box or two of them done, and that's probably all I'll get done today. See what happens on the night shift tonight. No, that's it. I'm home, sit down, relax, a few beers. But yeah, good productive day, so let's do this shit. Okay, so it's 4 o'clock. I said of nearly 600 books scanned in, ready to be boxed up and stuff. I'll book them in later on tonight when I'm sitting down relaxing. I've got my stickers printed with the boxes on the pallet. Not as big as the last pallet, but so I'll sticker that hopefully now in the next hour and wrap it, not with cling film this time. And then what I'm hoping to do as well is fill this box with some good sort of high-end books here with no ISBNs and that. So these little tiny like reports for colleges, little small book, selling for like 15-20 quid each. So there's a load of them there, so I'm gonna try and get them into that box and print the stickers on the dynamo and get that boxed up. So should be done by about 6. So I'm gonna have a little break now for a few minutes. Yeah, box of good books done. Just printed the labels, so I'll take them back out, label them, put them back in the box. That's that ready to ship. And then I'm gonna wrap this, and then it'll be a wrap, and it should be done by about 6. And then the Godfather will be over. So, all good. Yeah, that box is boxed up, and all the shipping is booked in and all ready to ship. So, I'll try and drop that into the courier tomorrow. I have to still sticker this and part of this. 10 to 6, so it's probably going to be past 6 or so. Just suspect this box might be a little bit over 30 kilos, so I'm going to use my highly skilled weighing scale. Which, as you can see, there's a big IKEA bag and a luggage weighing scales clipped onto it. 29.3, just got there. This thing is deadly accurate. yeah, now next thing I'm investing is the scales. I didn't need them, but I'll tell you why, because if you don't pack them full, it's almost impossible to get 30 kilos into them. It's always under 25, so I didn't bother. But I packed this full because it's gone with a box, so you have to check it. An extra book would have been over. So we're going back to box. I'm going to get one of the little platform ones with the screen, but yeah, that works. So that's it. Luggage weighing scales, I think I got that for like 3 quid or something. And big IKEA bag, hook onto the handles, job's that. So that's it out. 600 books scanned in, ready to be boxed. One box of good books done by hand on the phone. Lots of music listened to, lots of videos watched. So I reckon there's another 100 quid in there, if not more. So that was okay for a little sideline. And this pallet is ready to rock and roll. So it's 6:30, and that's me out of here, beer o'clock. I'm gonna go home, relax, watch a film, play the kids. I'm a bat and enjoy a few beers.